We founded Apeel on the belief that when consumers can get better tasting, more nutritious, longer lasting fresh produce grown sustainably for the same or lower price, they won't accept anything else.
Anything you can do to extend the lifespan of that fruit is greatly to your benefit.
Tango mandarins. No Apeel, Apeel. What do you think?
The reactions of the customers have been really, really amazing. I think it gives confidence to put more product on the shelf. What we have seen is like a 50% reduce of waste and then also a double-digit growth of sales.
Working with Apeel and partnering with these customers has been great. When they see what that ultimately means to them at the register, yeah, they're like, sign me up.
It has better taste, so they enjoy it more, and we're actually gonna give the consumer a longer shelf life to enjoy the product. It's a sustainable product, and that fits perfectly in what we're trying to achieve.
As a grower, it's a no-brainer working with a product like that.
I think it's a big opportunity also for the end consumer. Once they start to realize that produce can actually last longer but also taste better, they will consume more fruit and vegetables that are treated with Apeel. So that to me is a bit of magic.